Hey guys, how's it going? My name is RGJ Runner and welcome back to my Let's Play of Resident Evil 7. I gotta be a bit honest here, I'm feeling a bit ripped off by this. I mean, the game itself was good, but I got the collector's edition, which was 170 euro. Now, both the game and the actual collector's edition were sold separately, which I think was strange. And now that they've released DLC, that's an additional 30 euro, so to get the full experience from Resident Evil 7, you have to get the DLC, and there's no way I want to spend 200 euro on a game. Never. I mean, the last collector's edition of a game I got was Dead Rising 2 back on the PS3, and even that wasn't too expensive. No, it was the Outbreak Edition. You got the a kind of dummy zombie with the accessories. That only cost me something like 70. And I got DLC with it. As well as the game. And speaking of game, Capcom, what's your game with that? Selling the collector's edition separately. I mean, I love you and all, but that's a hefty price I had to pay. Although, I will admit, I did get 20 euro off. Ooh, stone statuette. Oh, it's Mia.
Ethan.
Are you still crazy?
No more bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
I know, you're right. And I always wanted to tell you. But I can only remember a little and the rest is just gone.
Uh-oh.
Dad, right? You mind if I borrow Mommy for a little bit? Why don't you stand there? Do something!
Ethan, help!
Damn it.
Okay, that was a bit strange. We haven't seen Lucas for a bit. Wonder will we have to do battle with him at some point. His vocal pattern there, it sounded like he was the one in distress as well. I mean, he wasn't being a cheeky, arrogant little prick. He did sound like he wanted help as well. But continuing on, oh, autosave. We're in trouble already. Okay, got me my chem fluid. So I'm just gonna make some bullets. Or burner fuel, I don't have any spare burner fuel on me, no. I think I'm pretty much okay for bullets. So I'll just make burner fuel. Yeah, there we go. So out this way we go.
Stay the fuck out!
Okay, that was very bad lip syncing. Ew. Off. So can we go out that way or not? Only one way to find out. Oh god, there's one of these again. Okay, this might take a while. Oh shit. Bad day. Oh god, please don't tell me she's gonna chase me.
Try and get away from my babies, you cocksucker! Fucking shit cock! Show yourself!
Nope. I'd rather not do that. So wait, she can spawn those insect things? Ugh. That's just grody. I'll just leave her out there and figure out the statuette puzzle. Come on, hurry up. And just like so. Boom, like a glove. Compared to other people who are doing let's play on this on YouTube, I am really far behind. So I think I might make this an hour long episode and try and get as much done as possible.
Fuck.
Oh, you centipedes. Grody. However, I don't think the animation on the centipedes is that great. Come on, Capcom, you're letting me down here. Ooh. Need a herb. Get two of those now. And solid fuel. What can I make with solid fuel again? Okay, I can make burner fuel. And I can make flame rounds. Okay, but for the flame rounds or any other type of rounds, I need a rocket launcher or grenade launcher. Not sure when I'll be getting that exactly. Okay, no. Zoe, you tried to sneak up to the second floor again, didn't you? Did you think I wouldn't notice? Even after what happened to Evelyn, you just keep talking about some strange medicine. And what are you planning to do with my altar? You better keep those sticky fingers off of it. Nobody touches my sacred altar. You think your father and I are idiots, you spoiled, pathetic child? I'd wish you'd never been born. Unforgivably pathetic, yet always looking down on us and trying to leave our home. After everything we've done for you, pathetic, pathetic, pathetic. If you ever even touch my altar, I'll slice your chest off and serve it up as a pot roast. Ugh. That is grim. That is pretty grim, I will admit. Got the two-headed crow, but I don't have the two-headed crow key. Guess I'll come across that sooner or later. That reminds me. I did come across another crow key room back in the mansion. So if I do come across the crow key again. I haven't even come across it once. If I do come across it, I will double back to the mansion. Still no idea what those bobbleheads do, to be honest. Slicey. Oh, still. I hope Mama Baker isn't out here. I do not think I could cope with that. Oh, I'll save. She's nearby. Oh shit, I'm out of room. I'm going to have to go back to the supply chest and deposit a few things. But first I need to use my crank-a-lank-a-dank-a-dank. Crank that shit. Oh thanks, you just provided Mama Baker with safe passage over to the other side. Fantastic. Great job, Ethan. Where is she? Oh, fuck. Nope, none of that. Alright, she's over in the other room and she's gonna come out through that door.
Belong out here.
Oh god. Whoa. Back it up. Oh god. Holy shit. That was too close. Right. So I think I figured out her pattern already. Okay, she's still out there at the moment. Hey, mama. Whoa, mama. Just wait till she fully leaves the room. And I'm safe.
There you are.
No, you don't see jack shit. Oh, yeah, I forgot. Oh, man, I fucked this up big time. I need to go back to the safe spot. Alrighty doodle, just going to deposit my coin there. Don't think I need solid fuel just yet. And psycho stimulants? Yeah, I'll use them. Use them now. Not that there's a lot that I missed. More chem fluid. Okay, so there was one or two things I did miss. Ah, shit. Oh, what's this? Oh, you sneaky devil. Gonna go back around and collect the other chem fluids. Wait, more burner fuel? Holy crap, I'm getting lucky with burner fuel. Not that I'll need it that much. I hope. And a bobblehead. I heard one, but I didn't see it. There we go. Wait, whoa. Solid fuel. Half my inventory space is already gone now. Take it easy. Right. So I'm going to make some more bullets. And even more bullets. It's all about using this ship wisely. Oh yeah, I totally forgot. I can go across the bridge here now. Actually, I better switch ammo. Don't want to waste the good stuff on the small fry. Oh, come on, that was bull and you know it. Good. Jeez, I'm surprised you didn't come after me with all that noise. So how am I on health? Yeah, it seemed to be okay. Seemed to be in the clear. Okay, you know what to do. Crank it. So what goodies await me here? Oh, even more first aid. Get burner fuel. It just gonna reload this. No, not the shotgun. Oh, that's an antique coin. Okay, and what's in here? Crokey. Sweet. But I'm gonna come back for that. Okay, got the crokey. Oh, Jesus.
I told you to get out! It's mine!
Right, okay, you can keep it. I don't want it. Alright, just going back to the house. Oh, this area is very spooky. Seriously, if Papa Baker's back in there, I'm just gonna cry. Oh, what's this? Oh, it has lockpicks. Sweet-a-rooney. Seems to be safe for now. No sign of Papa. Okay, just gonna close that door. And I'm gonna go in here and see who's who and what's what. Ooh, we got a lot of stuff in here. We got solid fuel. Oh, we got the grenade launcher at last, but I don't have enough room. Shotgun shells. Flame rounds. I'm gonna have to make a few trips to take all this. So what I will do is I'll take the solid fuel. Right. Now I've done all the shit I want to do. I've got grenade launcher, I've got my shotgun, I've got my knife. Don't think I need to use my knife anymore. Or I don't think I should have it on my person anymore, but, you know,
Oh, fuck me!
Oh my god. Holy shit, Marguerite, you are one crazy bitch.
Alright, you little cocksucker. Let's get down to business.
Oh, no. None of that. None of that, Jet. What? Suck it. The only one who's going to die here is you.
Bless your heart.
Oh, bless your heart. You're a traitor. Oh, God.
It's mine. It's mine.
Oh god. Oh god. All of that came from her? Alrighty then. How am I on health? Still okay-ish. One of the easier boss battles of the game. But she'll be back. More than likely. Whoa. Not if this bodes well at all.
What the?
Whoa. Oh my god, what the hell? What sort of freaky deaky stuff are they into? Regarding the series serum. The following items be able to synthesize serum. D-series cranial nerve. 2 D-series peripheral nerve. So
I think that's it.
So I have to make it myself, do I? Shush a minute. Ahoy hoy.
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any. But I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
Oh, I'd love to do that. I really would. So, any save room here? Oh, one of the dummies from the demo. Still creepy. Nope, no, stop. Handgun bullets. And what do we have here? October 11th. My ears have been ringing all day, and I haven't been able to sleep since the child showed up. It's like Zoe says. There's something strange about the child, and the woman she brought with her. I'm seeing things, hearing things. Can't stop feeling nauseous. I went to see the doctor in town, and he gave me an x-ray. What's happening to me? October 23rd. The child gave me a present. October, no date. I put the present in the secret room right at the back of the second floor where nobody will find it. The arm is a sign of the child's trust. That arm will lead us to happiness, and anyone who corrupts that happiness, I won't allow them to live. Right, so this is all relating to the outbreak. Or whatever. I wonder if that child is just a hallucination, though. Oh, I see a shadow. But I think I should continue on at least for another bit. I mean, I really don't want to, but I think I should. Okay, where's that bobblehead? Oh, here it is. And another antique coin. So, what do I need to put here? The scale seems to... Oh, no. No. Are you kidding me? What is this thing? Ooh. Yeah, disgusting. Are you telling me that I need to go back in that pit and grab the lantern? Because it sure as hell didn't give me an option to. Marguerite. Oh, this is not happy times. This is far from happy times. This sucks so much ass. But I think I've been playing for at least 40 minutes, and that's what I try to make each episode. I think I've covered enough. And I'm not being coward, it's just again, the longer the episode, the bigger the file, the longer it takes to upload. So I try to make them a decent length, at least 40 minutes. Just so I get enough covered. I'm just going to go back to the save point and save my game. Well, at least I know what to anticipate from now on. And if if Marguerite's still alive, that means Jack is probably still alive and I will come across him again later at some point. But again, I'm really, really interested in the story. Like, what is this virus that they have? It seems to be more plague-like or fungus-like rather than previous viruses like the Ouroboros and Las Plagas. It's definitely a new strain, that's for sure. But either way, guys, you know what to do. If you did like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up, comment, share, and subscribe. Now I will see you in the next one. So until next time. See ya.